Well, we come to you from a night shelter near Nungambakkam in Chennai, where a group of differently abled women are doing a noble work. In fact, over the last few weeks, they've been working day and night here, making these masks. In fact, they make these so that the corporation which has engaged them would provide them to their workers, health workers, sanitary workers, so that they will be safe. All of them are differently abled. Thank you very much. I have been Metalda. How does it feel that when the entire country is locked down, you are working to help people wear masks so that they'll be safe?
Yeah, we are very happy here. The government has given us the shelter. We are helping them by doing this mask.
No fear of coronavirus?
Not at all, because we are inside the thing, and we every time we wash our hands.
What kind of masks you make? How many you make every day?
One day, 200 to 300 masks we make. This we make in two ways: double cloth and single cloth. Most of them are asking for double cloth so that it will protect them more.
Shanti is actually the master trainer who does all the cutting job. Ma'am, idu ungalku eppadi irukku indha vela indha tarunathila pandrathu?
Sandoshama irukku.
Edhanaala?
Edhanaalana corona la baadhikapattavangala konjam korikkalamla.
Right. Say she's quite happy about her work because through these masks we can actually reduce the way it, then we can check the infection. That's what she means. And with me, the director, Dr. Aishwarya Rao. Thank you very much, ma'am. What's the message your team is sending by pitching in during this kind of a crisis?
You know, everyone, we are talking about, you know, the frontline healthcare workers. We are not in the frontline at this point, but we are doing, the shelter women are doing everything they can to support everyone else that are not in the frontline, the non-medical people. We are helping out at this time. So it's really amazing for them to be a participant in this whole crisis.
Certainly an inspiring story from Chennai, the differently able community of young women contributing, pitching in to fight the corona infection. With camera person Edwin in Chennai, Sam Daniel, Find It TV.